Hello and welcome to another great episode of High Five. And of course, we're talking five times the music, five times the fun, and of course, five times the info. And of course, today, allow me to introduce, the fearless, the award-winning, and of course, arguably Zambia's most intelligent human being with a great philosophy of life and music. And by that, I mean my man, Pilato. Welcome, my brother.
Welcome. I don't agree with the most intelligent part.
I said arguably. It's, you know, we can have an argument
so
about
let's
that.
Let's argue about that. I'm not the most intelligent artist.
No, I said human being though.
That's good.
No, how you been though?
I've been great as usual.
It's been a while though.
Yeah, you've
been. We're always in chat via the phone, but yeah. You know, we haven't met in quite a while.
Hey, last time I met you, you were slim.
No, I think I remember what there was. I wasn't really slim.
Oh, yeah, what there was. How is the make?
She's alright.
Okay, pass my regards.
Thank you! Anyways, let's go straight into it. You're affiliated to Copa. I just want to know if you are signed under Alpha Entertainment.
Signed under Alpha Entertainment and 100% Copa.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so because I've always thought maybe you're just, you know, because you're from the Copa Belt, so you're not like under Alpha Entertainment.
No, I'm under Alpha. Very, very 100% Alpha.
Oh yeah?
100% Copa.
So when you get paid, Mark 2 also gets paid?
That's not the agreement. The studio gets
what?
Paid.
The studio? Who owns the studio?
The studio owns the studio. You know, I'll tell you how we operate. We operate like a business. We do not operate like a country, but everything.
Oh, it's like
the
a
studio,
business.
Yes,
it's not
the
like
studio,
a name.
The studio exists itself as a business. So, as much as it's Mark 2's idea, Mark 2's business, it still exists as a business. So Mark 2 is not bigger than his business.
Yeah.
So the business is
bigger than everyone.
Yeah. So all of us fall under the business. So it works like that. We are professionals. We're not kids anymore.
I see. Anyways, I've been seeing you front. Is it Twakane or Twakane?
Twakane. Yeah.
Yeah. Is it your NGO?
Not.
I've been seeing you sharing things to the needy.
Not exactly my NGO. It's an NGO that exists. But then they don't have funding, so they've not had funding for the past 3 years now. And I just stepped in so I could help out the kids. Because you know we've got about 30-40 kids that are being taken care of, and most of whom are even HIV positive.
Oh yeah?
And I want ARVs. And so if when they don't have good food, they don't have food at all, that means they're not even taking the ARV and everything. That has been happening for some years now, so then I thought, why don't I waste my money on kids that need help?
So when you got there first, you are actually using your money to...
Yes, I use, even up to today, I use my money and my influence. So I talk to people about the place, and people jump in, and whenever I have to use my money, I use my money to get that stuff that's relevant to the orphanage and the kids.
That's what I'm talking about.
And then we also have a community school, which is also trying to help. So it's called Majamaten Community School. It's in Kabushi. So basically, these kids are coming from the Kabushi compound, from not road to families. And these kids cannot go into commercial schools, possibly poverty because they don't have uniforms, they don't have books, they don't have the little money that the government schools ask for. So they find themselves going to this community school. So what we do is we get them books, we get them uniforms, and we try to see how we can bring out the teachers that are teaching, because these are volunteers that are teaching in this school. So
right.
We try to see get them
how you can
help them.
Help them.
Yeah.
Great. Anyways, on number five, you have Tishon reminding me. Why that one?
Because it's, I'll tell you, I think Tishon is the most hardworking musician in Zambia today. And he's been consistent. I think he needs recognition. I think he's a dancer daddy. Not only is a dancer daddy, he's a music daddy. Trust
Do you think the media houses, the people are giving him the recognition he deserves with the hard work that he's putting in?
I don't think so. I think no one gets what they deserve.
You think no one gets what they
deserve? I think no one gets what they deserve.
We'll come back to that. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going straight into his number five. It's called Remind Me T-Shirt on the High Five.
Ash, baby. Alaka kwebe tawa mamwandi ngolelila. Pusha, baby, yeah. Walaba febwino. Elo tawa mangana ufulwa na ufimba. Smile for me, yeah. Fialaba febwino. I will protect you. I will fight for you. Niza kuchitila bonse, baby. Will you marry me? Show me the scars. Shinange poa kupumine. We kwato mwenso. Nauna vigamba kumutima wako yue. Nauna kale ukalio polelela. Kodienze mambama. Olo makofi. Kodienze niboze yake. Come tell me baby. Kodienze mambama. Olo makofi. Kodienze niboze yake. Come tell me baby.
Against you, namone fiofu kanga na unda lila pachifuba. Oh, what a beautiful feeling! De kutamba wala lotulo,
wala lotulo.
Dresses look beautiful and sexy. My girl, you are killer. With that shape, you make my dresses look beautiful and sexy. Sexy. Oh, la.
Like a wave it, I'm a wanting to lelila. Push a baby.
I could.
You are still on High Five, and of course, five times the information, five times the music, and of course, five times the entertainment. And of course, I'm DJ Shoster. Today I'm hosting Pilato, and of course, we're talking about a couple of things here and there. Now, tell me something. Is there a celebrity or a public figure you cannot stand?
I don't think there is anybody. I'll tell you, maybe when you narrow it down, there is no celebrity, there is no public figure, we're just human beings. So the moment you try to put people in brackets like that, then you're fencing them for no benefit.
My point is when you
for
say...
For me, there is anybody, any human being. For me, any human being is the same, and there's no human being I can detest such to an extent that I can't stand.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, for me everyone is the same.
For you everyone is the same.
Yeah.
So there's no one who's in the public eye who does the
behavior.
What about people that are busy talking about in your songs?
Because they're human beings, that's what you need to talk about. It's because I love them, I think about them. They're part of my story, they're part of my life.
Okay. Not so long ago released an album.
Yes.
For Second Prophecy.
A good album.
Very good album.
A very good album.
My question is, do you think Zambian musicians make good money off album sales?
I'll tell you, that's a very subjective question. It's I may not even answer that encompasses everybody's concern. The truth is, some do, some don't. And what I mean by that is, each one has got their own story. I don't think I can make the answer to that one.
Oh yeah? Some do, some don't.
Some don't.
So we're looking at...
I don't know who doesn't.
But can you make good money, like maybe you even build a house out of an album in Zambia?
Still gets back to my first answer. Some
do
can.
You know someone who's maybe make that much money from
okay,
an album?
I don't know that, then I don't know anybody who has. I'll tell you what happens. What happens is, if I do an album today, somebody's gonna buy it, make copies, and sell it at a very silly, stupid price. They sell more copies than I can. You understand?
Yeah?
And they build a house, and I rent it out.
So bad. My question is, if there's no such, if that has never existed, it's fine. Do you know someone who sold their, you know, album on a stupid price and in a stupid house in Zambia?
I don't know anybody.
Probably that fact is not even there. So probably it'll be safe to say we don't make a good money from album sales. In as much as we can be seen selling an album and it can be on top 20.
Yeah, because again, houses are very expensive, so... it depends on how much is a lot of money, how much is good money, how much is...
How do you feel about the current ZAM administration?
They ZAM! Does it exist? Uh-oh!
Yes, there is ZAM.
What do they do?
It's an association for Zambian musicians.
Wow! What do they do? Wow! ZAM!
Okay, so...
Oh, okay.
Okay, I think that's enough.
Wow. Which musicians, anyway?
Use a musician.
Okay.
Okay, it's fine. I think that's enough feeling about ZAM. So, growing up, what has been, like, your hardest chapter? Something that you can point out to say, now things are good, but maybe at some point,
I'll tell you, I've always told my story. My story has always been in the public. The hardest part of my life would be probably the greatest part of my life.
Oh, yeah?
When I rented my first house when I was 17, 18. And that's the moment I developed my mind. Many things. So I don't think I can stand today and say that was the worst or the bad. Of course I would call it hard.
Did you have you had like a paying job?
I didn't have a job then. I was always my parents died when I was in grade 11, so I had to go to school as an orphan with my two young brothers. My older brother finished it, but he didn't have a job. So I had to go to school.
So, but your older brother, the one who was helping out, and what?
He did have a job.
So who was helping who?
We helped each other. So we were both.
Good stuff. Anyways, I'm going to go straight into it. When, I remember way back, you would have an interview like this. When people ask you, when I ask you to say the statements that you make.
Yeah.
Especially if you're supporting UPN.
I have not supported UPN openly.
Now you do it openly.
The law firm. Have I done that now?
Yes, now you did that.
When did I do that?
I'll tell you as we go on. So then you would tell me that you were just saying you were probably not even in touch with you being there, you know, being there. So now, I feel you have done it openly now, and you know, I think it's just a day or two before I see you in a UPND t-shirt.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm trying to get at. I'll tell you.
My point is, are you still doing charity work for UPND?
I never did charity work for UPND.
So are they paying you now? Is that what you're saying?
Okay, the question should be, when have you been contracted? Were you contracted by UPND?
Now have you been contracted? Maybe you want us to rephrase it better.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I have never done charity work for UPND.
But then you used to say, I know I'm not being paid, I'm just saying...
Yeah, but I wasn't doing anything for the UPN.
Hello? Well, then you just attack.
Attack who?
The PF.
I wasn't attacking the PF.
Wolf.
I was talking to the PF.
That's attacking.
No! That's a problem. I wasn't attacking the PF. I was talking to the PF.
You're talking to the PF.
I was talking to the PF.
I think people who talk to the PF say it in a nice way. Than when people
but
regard it
means,
when people regard it as controversial, it's not the talking anymore. It comes to the attacking.
But what determines? What determines what?
The people and the people who listen. If I listen to Woofy, and I listen to maybe other songs that you have done politically, Woofy is like an attack. It's not like a. It's not like a talk. Like okay, let's sit down and talk. Or I'm gonna do this song. There's a song that you did called Let's Talk to the President.
One day with the president. I'm working on one for the president. For the new president.
Yes.
Whoever's gonna be the president, I'm gonna do a song for you.
Yes, please. That was talking to the president.
Yeah.
Woofy. It was like an attack.
Okay, that's your opinion. I like it.
Yeah, that's it. Please like my opinion and respect it.
My point is
the point was not to talk about that. The point was to talk about have you now been contracted by the UPND? That's my question.
Okay, the question there, the answer there is, I was contracted to do the song for the UPND. The
Nankwe
song, which is Nankwe Nankwe. And then I was contracted to perform at selected UPND political rallies as we headed towards the campaign. That was properly paid. That was under contract and it was paid for and I delivered.
Oh yeah?
You understand?
So now I used to...
Outside these two contracts,
mm-hmm.
I've never been contracted, I've never been asked by the UPND to do any song.
When you're doing those songs, do you... So according to you, it's just a contract. Do you make it clear to the people that you're singing to say this? Do you put a disclaimer?
But obviously, if you listen to Nankwe Nankwe, it's a song about the UPND.
Yeah, but do you ever put a disclaimer to it as an artist? Because
who does
Pilato
that?
Pilato is a brand.
Tell me who does that.
do you know people who don't do that?
Tell me who does that.
Do you know people who don't do that?
Okay,
because inside, they are part of that brand, despite being paid.
Okay, tell me somebody who does that. Who says, okay, this song I've been paid to do, whatever is in this song, I do not... Tell me, give me an example at least.
No one does, because a few who've done that, they are supporting the party they're doing.
Let me give you a scenario, Shosta. Let me help you understand.
Before you give me that scenario.
Let me just help you understand.
Before you give me that scenario. What's his name? Makitu.
Yeah.
Comes out and says, hey guys,
I'm PF.
I am PF.
Yes, and you see the t-shirt.
So we can see the, is it the coloration?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can see them going together. He says I'm PF, and of course he's working with the PF.
Yeah.
Like, oh, okay, good.
Yeah.
So when we see Pilato and he's not putting any disclaimers, we're like, ah, you PNP.
But you can easily see between the pictures. You can see Pilato is not branded. Pilato is. Let me give you this. This is
why I'm asking you here, because I want to get it straight from you.
Okay, let me give you a picture.
Mm-hmm.
My allegiance is with the people. You understand? Like from the word go, I have made my statement clear. For me, I stand for the integrity of the people. I stand for the poor man's agenda. I do not propagate oppression. I do not want to stand and ignore on the poor man's voice. So in this case, there is a government, which is a government, and there is the group of people that mostly are underserved, and there is an opposition political party, which is the UPND. So I want you to So I want you to look at these 3 points. So now, let's say the prices of mealy meal have gone up, and there is a PF which is in power. There is a poor man who is complaining there, and there is a UPND political party here, which is saying the prices of mealy meal have gone up. I'm saying the prices of mealy. It's not me who has caused the going up of the prices. It's not the UPND that has caused that. We can only, all of us are waiting for answers.
The guy is running the joint.
Yeah. And if I do a song to say, it's rhyming well with the UPND. It's rhyming well with the poor person who's going to similar cry. You understand? So it's easy for somebody from afar to assume that me and the UPND are working together because we are having the same concern. You understand? Yes. If I say I'm UPND today, it gives you enough ammunition to say, ha 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 ha, finally you're doing this.
But are you UPND?
I'm not a member of the UPND.
Okay, you know we can do this all day.
No, I'm telling you, I'm not a member of the UPND.
Would you vote for UPND?
Yes, I would vote for the UPND.
Would you vote for PM?
At the moment I can't.
At the moment you can't.
I can't vote for the PM.
With the public figures like you who openly support a political
when you
party,
say openly, can you
when I say openly, I mean when I wake up today and say, where would I put Pilato? Which party would I place Pilato? I'd not place you on PF
or university.
I would not even put you on FDD.
But you can put me on any political party.
I will not put you on.
If you were fair, I'll put you
on UPND.
Okay. Why?
That's the picture that you're painting.
Okay.
That's not bad. Okay. Yeah, that you're painting. Anyways, bad. The point is, I'm going to go back to my statement because I really wanted to say the statement the way it's supposed to be said. For public figures who have painted the picture to say, I stand for this party, don't you feel you stand a chance of dividing your fans? Even losing some, because if when you divide, you end up losing some.
Okay, I'll give you a very straightforward yet very simple answer to that. If you saw my house on fire and you saw my neighbor setting fire to my house, would you let me and my family run away from there.
Give me that scenario again.
If you saw my neighbor setting fire to my house,
mm-hmm.
and me and my kids,
you are in the house.
Yeah. Would you let me know?
I'll let you know because I care about you. I'll tell you to say, is this happening? Get out of the house.
Would you tell me who even set the fire to my house?
I would. You're my friend.
But you'd be dividing me from my neighbor.
If I don't divide you from your neighbor will kill you.
Okay. That's what I do. So I tell people.
Bring us back to the
studio. Yeah, so I tell people to say, this is bad. I mean, look at this. I'll give an example. We've got poor people's kids at University of Zambia and at CBU. And suddenly, this minister wakes up and closes his office. And then we've got miners that lost jobs. And then
mean? Don't say it.
What I am not saying do not say it openly.
So what I'm saying is,
I think it's good to say things.
If somebody notices, say, okay, but this is not okay. This is gonna cost us in the near future. We have a problem if our kids, if our youths are not educated now. This country will have serious problems. So I would rather tell them now to say, come on guys, think. This is good, this is not good. You understand? I may bring division, but it's a necessary fight that has to be fought now to prevent the danger that's lying ahead of us. You understand what I'm saying? So when you tell me to say, ah, boy, it's this man that set fire onto your house, of course you would divide us. I'm not gonna laugh for this guy, but you'll have saved my life, you'll have saved my family, you understand? So if you are a public figure with a reliable understanding, of course, and you notice there's gonna be danger, and you don't tell anybody, you just go like, I'm a public figure, I don't want to divide the nation. Then you don't care enough, because if you know what you're talking about, you're gonna tell us. If you think this party is okay, tell us. If you think this party is wrong, tell us. So then we can make our own decision.
So when you talk about, I think let's just play a song.
Yes.
I'm gonna come back to that.
Okay.
Just hold that thought.
Okay, good.
Ladies and gentlemen, still on High Five. The next song is Unbeatable Sheffy, loved by this man on the other side.
Real talk, I can walk the walk, talk the talk, watching and never drop the flag. I'm bringing the fire, I'm bringing it hotter. City boiling up, moyo till it jump in unbeatable. Real talk, I can walk the walk, talk the talk, the way don't call it la so. Got to funa puti kweta uzi taila jenta ubana yasa wana kanga till it jump in unbeatable.
Young chef will be all over. Listen. Side chick model of Madame Mudugude. If you mama na she know she kunja leti boga demba ma blonie Fopo na ma baby bench in the manga hika umba time ya maleba dembo kile Foko loko no mulamba wa muti. Wile kanku pele namba ya bufindi. Neti kwa mafulu na mabula ya mazadi. On my account fole no bula ya machadi. Na mailo Makumona kaite mwe landa business umulomo voiche mwe mupensoke waftala kaite me kwa panga imona kube yale kaite me mainji unshambile masoshiso take shot saiko na matoti ba in case fiana kuma kofi ini heads up puka ipeka ni magogi.
Real talk, I can walk, talk the talk, watching and never drop the flag. I'm bringing the fire, I'm bringing it hotter. City boiling up, moyo till it jump in unbeatable. Real talk, I can walk, talk the talk, the way don't call it la so. Got to funa kuti kweta uzi taila jenta ubana yasa wana kanga till it jump in unbeatable.
G-O-A-T, couple last season, every season. S-Roxy on this. Yeah. One more time, let's. Kashita kwa ni Delilah nga Samson na sapa. Nga na fola aturwaka na nga la sapa. Atware tela pulizi chindike. Tunua vewe chombe la dizi lingife. Standalone guy koma still kuni CB. Sick na mabaza pana ipo na CD4. Kauntu kufika padi tunish reaction. Nyobe na ifika padi I'm on fire, full of xenophobe victim. Leboli kalamba kopale ma victim. Ninebo keke kuliyo beef. Mwenda mwali mwanga katiete kuliyo beef. Bolinga mifrequesu ni tradition. King Solomon ni mupela competition. Christopher, the sweet talker. Dream gelo obe kuli nebo ni stalker.
Real talk, I can walk, talk the talk, watching and never drop the flag. I'm bringing the fire, I'm bringing it hotter. City boile la kumboyo till it jump in unbeatable. Real talk, I can walk, talk the talk, the way long kali lila so. Got to funa kuti kweta uzi taila jenta ubana yasa wana kanga till it jump in unbeatable. Real talk, I can walk, talk the talk, watching and never drop the flag. I'm bringing the fire, I'm bringing it hotter. City boile la kumboyo till it jump in unbeatable. Real talk, I can walk. Talk the talk, the world don't call me la so. Got to pull up, put it, what's up, put it, tie it, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you.
I'm unbeatable, I'm unbeatable. My freedom is even in Alib unbeatable. I'm unbeatable, yes, unbeatable. If I won't feel in Alib unbeatable.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to it. This is Still Hi 5, and of course, I'm Showster, the DJ, still hanging out with my man Pilato, and of course, we're talking about this and that. Pilato, we're talking about dividing the people, and of course, always pointing out what is wrong and what is right. I have also noticed that for a number of years, from the Wolfie dying to now, you're on pointing all wrong. That's really in the country right now.
Of course.
My question is, are you just anti-PF?
No, I'm not. I cannot afford to do that.
You cannot afford to do that. The thing is, there was a different president when we first heard of that. There's also someone else. Are you telling that these people have not done anything nice for the country?
I'll tell you. This is what you should be thinking about.
You will have to correct me because I've not seen you go on your page or anything else to say, okay, there, good job.
I just did, I think it should be last week or the other week when the PF had, what that again? They had a rally after the elections in Woodlands where the president refused to endorse themselves and other rubbish things against the people from Southern Europe.
I'm talking about.
No, I'm okay. Let me get back to why I cannot go about and sing about what everybody.
The good,
about.
Yeah, the good things they've done.
It is a duty of all government media institutions that we have now. We have all government media institutions that are mandated to do this. We have certain. We have Time Zone Zambia. We have Daily Mail. TV2. These institutions are there to tell you what to do. We have the Minister of Information, the Deputy Minister of Information, and the ministry that tells people what this government is up to. We have the party spokesperson. We have so many functions that are telling people what's good, what the government is doing. We don't have people that will tell the government to say, "8 hours even after the assurance of the Zambia and so." We don't have people to do that. If you do that, you go to NBC today and say, "It's a kwatu, chan chan chan." They won't show you on TV because that's for them. That's not news enough. You understand? We don't have somebody to say, Kunokwatu is my investors, but Imenya. You understand? We don't have anybody to do that. Why do you want me to join the bandwagon of praise singers for the government and the president and ignore the masses that do not even have a single representative? Why do you want me to neglect and forsake my people?
Here's why I don't want you to look like to go out and sing about the good things that they do. Do you know that if you stand here, in as much as they do, in as much as there are things that are not pleasing you, there are things that they do well, obviously, in the eyes of people.
I'll tell you, even if they did,
but if you go
99
for
thing, nice, great things, and they just did one,
you will talk about it.
I'll be talking about it as long as it affects the poor people.
But do you know that if you just stand on one side and you look like you're just this side all this time, you look anti-government. But if you're going to say, okay, good job, then tomorrow, like, no, this is not good. I'm going to tell you the truth. Then tomorrow, like, maybe, but not bad. But you will look like you're being balanced because we always call for especially in elections time, they always call for balanced media coverage. Mm. But if you're not going to be balanced, if you're just going to stand this side and point out the negatives, you will look like those people.
What I'm telling you is, if
if you want balanced information, and tune to ZNBC, they'll tell you what the good things are happening. They'll tell you
I don't want us to really talk about that.
I'm giving you.
They will talk about the bad things?
They will talk about the good things. I'm saying they've got.
We should be coming to you for the bad things.
I'm the other voice. You understand?
Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm the other voice.
For the negatives, let's go to Pilato. And for the good things, you know where to go.
Yeah.
Anyways, at some point you had said your house was under surveillance, and some people
It is even up to now. It is. It's still under some. There are people like I know. We noticed people that were coming to watch us from Wapa and things like that.
So coming, do they knock to your in the house? Or
the cops came once, they knocked, they talked to my wife, and I wasn't around. So they went.
What sort of questions were they asking?
They asked if
you smoke weed.
Yes, if they could enter my office and search it. And asked if I smoke or sell drugs. And apparently I don't do it. And we had strangers that were coming to park just outside our gate and see what we were doing there. So yeah, it's funny, eh?
How long ago?
I think it should be last month.
Just okay. Last month. Do you ever get a feeling that your phones are bugged?
It is bugged.
Your phone is bugged?
Yeah. So don't call me two times. What is the goodness? It is bugged.
Ah, that's good. It's making me famous. So every time I talk to you, they can hear me. As
yeah.
Well.
So don't say. don't tell me where to drink from.
Okay, so good. Let's go to So Much More. Why do you like that song by Makitu?
Makitu is a perfect story of growth. You understand? I knew Makitu a long time ago before he made a good video. Of course, he had great songs. So much more to me describes his journey, understand? So there's still so much more for him to go for, there's still so much more to be done. And like he calls himself, he's a hero, you understand? Eh? So when I look at that video and see the old videos, I'm just looking at this young man who is
amazing. Yeah, sometimes you sit down and go like, look at my meat. Oh, it's distorted. Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. So you look at this man and then you say, but this guy is determined. This guy is a perfect story. That's the story you need to take to the gate and say, come on, look at this guy. This is Makitu here.
Let's go into it. Ladies and gentlemen, so much more honor at the other side. High Five continues. I'm with Pilato today. Let's do this.
Much more. Baby, so much more. You'll be my African baby, African beautiful lady. Through the rain and through the sunshine, you'll be the one I'm loving. You got it. Is how I feel when I'm with you, princess. The truth is, Monday, you never cease to impress me with the way you carry yourself. Love in the air now, no doubt. So I'm thinking of you, my darling. In this movie, you my starring. Ella, well, you quit some of me, Dion said. Send that love, we and Dion say. You the one I be waking for. All my life, you the one I be waiting for. All the girls that were there before. They didn't break your shoe and they waiting for. Cause I found the one, she's second to none. Her heart is as warm as the sun. She's so much more. Baby, so much more. You'll be my African baby, African beautiful lady. Through the rain and through the sunshine, you'll be the one I'm loving. You got it. My sunshine, she couldn't have come at a better time. Oh, you don't wanna co-sign? Leave us alone if you don't mind. Here we go again, she
palile kwata me love again. I'll never be the same. Wanna hear where I am going insane.
Hello baby, when we are together, the world is just so much better. With or without all the cheddar, you got me regardless the weather. Remember and never forget the things I was said, the promises made. And you know you can trust me, the things that you see, that's nothing. There's so much more.
What you want me to say? It's a brand new day, so we're kicking and feeling chedouche. I lost my voice, I think I need a search party to find it. I have no choice, I'm thinking it's cause of your love when you charm, I am blinded. But together we face our fears, together we dry our tears, together we stand strong, and I want you to know
it's always ta-la-la,
ta-la-la, ta-la-la.
It's always ta-la-la.
Back.
Welcome to it, and of course that was Nimbo Zak. I think that's a beautiful song by
You're very good. I was there when the song has been recorded.
Oh yeah?
And even for the video we had a discussion about it. So I feel part of the song.
I think Wazzy can win any sort of contest.
She's a star. She's destined for great things, you know. For me that's the biggest, the hardest thing for me has always been to
I shouldn't have said that.
Yeah. So, for me, I feel Wazzy deserves everyone's support.
I think so.
He's super talented.
Anyways, let's talk about your girlfriend, Whitney.
No, I don't want to talk about her. She's a very respectable woman.
I'm not gonna talk about.
I'm not gonna talk about her.
Pictures of her.
I'm not gonna talk about. Sorry, I'm not.
Sex with her.
Nope, you are lying. Show us that.
And then
your
pictures leaked.
You are misleading.
When the pictures leaked,
nope.
People are like, Pilato's wife.
I'm not gonna answer this question.
And then you, Pilato came on social media. And defended Whitney.
Yes, Whitney actually, is a very good,
he actually
noble,
said she's a good,
very good.
Noble
I
lady.
Know.
I will not judge her for one bad thing.
Yes,
that has come out.
Yes,
people do a lot of bad things, but that was actually pictured and it leaked. Okay,
even up to today, I can tell you the same thing. Whitney is a very good, well, decent,
so now,
well raised and decent girl. I'm not gonna answer you anything.
My question is, how did that leaking incident affect the relationship that you have with Whitney? That you had?
Like I said, I'm not gonna. Whitney has moved on. Whitney is a good girl. And I will not reduce her to any discussion.
She's dating?
Costa! Choice there! What's your name? What's your problem? Can we respect?
Is she dating?
Why can't you just answer my question and move on, because if you don't answer my question,
she's not dating?
I'm not gonna talk about Whitney. Whitney is a respected.
What are you talking about her?
We're not gonna talk about her.
Okay, so someone said she's getting married.
Okay, tell me about it. I'm not gonna reduce her reduce myself to that.
Okay,
topic.
No.
Sorry.
You're already there. Like it's part of you. So I just want you to talk yourself out of it. Are you still in touch?
It's okay. I don't mind. Does that affect you in any way? How would you have loved it to affect me?
Well, I want it to come from you. I don't want it to come from me.
No, I'll tell you. If I had issues with it, if that affected me in any way, I was gonna complain about it. But I'm gonna.
It did affect you because there are a lot of things that you'd rather not even just comment. But you came and said.
I'll tell you. Whitney is a very good girl, well raised. I know her. I know her family. And this discussion cannot go beyond that. She's a very good girl. I know the girl I'm talking about. So I'm not gonna discuss her now. I'm not gonna talk about that now.
When can we have a discussion about Whitney?
We can do it. We can discuss
after
it
she gets married.
We can discuss it better in our mind.
This interview should end here. Ladies and gentlemen, this man is called Pilato. And of course, you know, we've had a fun last hour or so. And of course, dude, thank you so much for finding some time to come here.
Thank me again.
And of course, we wish you all the very best.
Are you on your knees already?
In your career, yeah, my knees are bended. So.
Everybody, thank you very much. Cool, understand? Is that it?
Mundeleleko, 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 M Kana rapa bafulwa ni vante na katolika. Taipi lenga gelo kuifuli langa tolika. HD ni nefumi ya menso pali katolika. Ifwe tulianga bafuma uba ufuma mino kukomika. Gemu ni nkosha voi ni nepopu. Nabana mafesi mumu tuwe ni nepopu. Ninti mfia baleti mwikateni. Naleta kantu walangizi mulangeni. Uno mwaka nkabile nge chitofu. Ama face ya lemfuwa jikofu. I'm a beast on the microphone. The type that can kill a cypher alone. I'm a singonga bachelor. Ninembe kalike panchinga counselor. T.A.P.A. shina mukapuku. Ninemba shootanga Frankie Sibuku. Hey, munjeleleko. Mfweni vane. Nelomba munjeleleko. Mfwa mabuzz. Munjeleleko. She rap up with no brainy and the Africa. Ay, Mundeleleko. Mfwe ni vane. Nelomba Mundeleleko. Mfwa mabuzz. Mundeleleko. She rap up with no brainy and the Africa. Inenga na rapaba chepanga tilila bombwe. Chitie pipifta chesha tilila bondwe. Tetiba kwane muli nebo nimba choko. Kafundisha mugemi wevo ileta choko. Delivery mupepi no kufiala. I'm a rapper mupepi no kuzala. TAP ni mfumu kumfumu. Na kalipango wembia wa mfumu. Chabambo na katwishe kotaya. Bifu nshitina nine deep fryer. Fresh, monga na choka mugateni. Ni pempa make romi mwana wanu mupapeni. Nabana game uvoi ni monopoli. Alfa Romeo watepa monopoli. TAP eshi nanga mwandava. Neupenteleke munga mwandava. Hey, Mundeleleko. Mfweni vane. Nelomba Mundeleleko. Mfwa mabuzz. Mundeleleko. Shurapa wino preni and the Africa. Hey, Mundeleleko. Mfweni vane. Nelomba Mundeleleko. Mfwa mabuzz. Mundeleleko. Hey, Shurapa wino preni and the Africa. Yo, easy mzenga, bring it down for a bit. I am Zambian hip hop. Ulesu mina nangu lekana. Leka tuba pele kone mbasela. Nde umfwa piket shala lendolesha. Nine said hip hop bushendandesha. I think seba kateka eva landesha. Mwali shali lelo nebo na liendesha.